That's right, viewers. Instant answers with instant coffee. Another episode of Bloggin' Along. Instant answers with instant coffee and the Sunny Cowgirls. As usual, we're out of instant coffee, so we're
on the alcohol.
We're doing instant alcohol. There's tea in there, isn't there?
Oh, yeah.
Cheers. Okay, so this segment, what happens is I ask a quick question and instant answer. So whatever comes.
Okay, so both of us at the same time?
Yeah, both of us at the same time.
Okay. Thanks for joining me. Thanks, Ellie.
I appreciate it.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Very special guests. Two girls from around Golden Way, Makita and Naomi. Thanks for joining us.
Hi.
Okay, so what are we doing today? I've got no idea. Okay, right. So this is a whip. Now, I thought I might bring some protective eyewear.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea.
It can get pretty dangerous.
Okay. Do I look the part?
Definitely.
Nobody told me about the Wrangler t-shirt. Bloody hell. All right. Thanks, girls, for joining me on Bloggin' Along. I really enjoyed learning how to crack a whip, and I think I might be able to drop it out cracking a whip somewhere.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for coming along, and we'll see you next time on Whip Cracking Along. Nikita and Naomi. See ya.
Thanks.
Well, thanks for joining me on episode 12 of Bloggin' Along. I hope that you were impressed with my whip cracking. I think you probably weren't though, but hopefully you'll tune in next time and we'll see what else I can learn. This is Amber Lawrence live on the Murray River. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Just be one of us.
So you like Aussie?
country music?
Yeah!
And who's your favourite artist?
Emma!
And then your second favourite artist?
Casey!
Yay.
Casey! You're watching Bloggin'
I know it's all my fault. I knew I'd break some hearts. I say dumb things that tear us apart. Cause I don't know how to be a good girl. Mm-mm. I think of all the things I've done to make life hard, like forgetting to buy you a birthday card.
I'm playing Keep it going. The role of a ghost.
Mm-hmm. Ghost of L'Oreal?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.